Hi there guys, today coming up in today's video is me applying a mask, and you will see the before and the after which will appear on the screen. And the mask which I am using is I buy from Clicks. It's a purifying Dead Sea Pure facial mask. And how you use it, there's instructions at the back on how to use it. But they say clean your cleanse face with warm water and pat dry. Apply a thick layer of mask evenly with fingertips, avoiding eyes, lips and hairline. Leave on for 15 to 20 minutes. Once dry, carefully peel the mask away from the skin. Never pour, rinse off any residue with warm water and pat face dry. So as you can see, I still got some of the mask on, but we'll see more in the video to come. So stay tuned.
Oh.
Hi there guys, today I'm using Clicks Purified Dead Sea Peel Off Face Mask. What I found was what the mask creates is this pimples, and I feel like it also the dead skin under the dead skin also builds up. So for that reason I decided to buy a mask, because I'm getting like this fine stuff in my face and I do not like it. So I went out to Click, so I went to go and buy this. So I went to go buy this. I always buy it because it always works. As you guys can see, I don't have marks in my face. It's because I always buy this, and because I always buy it, I don't have marks. But I haven't bought it like for 2 years, I haven't bought it, and that's why I've got this happening to my face. But I think it's because of the mask as well. Natural freckles. I will be applying it, but I will be doing a voiceover.
Yes.
I'm just popping quickly in to say I am going to be doing a bit before. I love Clicks. I go insane. I'm like a girl locked in a candy store. I just love Clicks so much. Sorry for the seas. Here is my glasses. I'm just pushing my glasses to the back so that I can take the shot. Okay. Now I'm gonna be quiet. I'm gonna do a voiceover. Guys, it's best to apply it with a face brush but because I don't know where mine is, I'm currently using my hand. But it also gives your hand what it says it does, right there. You can see it detoxifies and soothes. So what it does to the face, it does to the hand. So I just wanted to pop in to mention that. So I am finished applying, and they say you must leave it in for 10 to 20 minutes, but I like to leave it in a bit longer. For me it's a more deep cleaner, and this is how it looks once it's applied. It is best to use it with the brush, but if you do not have the face brush, then it's fine. And the smell, it's so intoxicating, and it's a peel-off mask. You must first wash your face, and then you should apply it, and then as soon as you finish peeling it off, you have to wash your face again. I bought the honey and aloe one for my niece, and her face and her skin is so soft because of that. And for me, I buy this one because for me it just does what it says it does. It detoxes the skin and it removes some of the dead skin as well. So check back when I peel it off. So this is the when it's finished completed, not completed, applied. You must refrain from putting from it on your eyebrows, your eyelashes. So keep clear from those. And then if you have like a slight little beard here, growing moustache here, be careful. Don't apply too much, just enough so that when you peel it off, it won't hurt you. And then of course try to refrain from actually go over my hairline. You're not supposed to touch your hairline because it's just not. And you must try to keep your face straight. So you can't pull your face in any other funny way. I think doing the makeup here because I finally got my mic. So I cancelled Amazon's order and I bought one by a local store. So you mustn't move your make any facial expressions. You should keep your face straight. And when you keep your face straight, it will then automatically become dry, just like that. And then you just peel it off. But stay tuned, part 3 is coming up. My knee started teasing and then it started to peel. My knee used to tease me and then I laughed and then it started to peel. But that is basically how it looks. see if I can make this light of it. Remember not to poo. Okay, poo.
Yes, Maran.
But no. It's so satisfying. Let's see how it looks when I open it. Here's the eyes, here's the nose, and here's the mouth. And as you guys can see, I did apply my eye as well.
Yeah.
sadness is having a field day now because of the sweetness of the smell. So this is the final reveal. Soft like a baby's bottom. So guys, go out and go check it out. Go to Clicks and go buy this product. You will not regret it. The smell so good. I lift a little bit more because I did my one eye, as you can see. It's, I see it remove some of the wrinkles. You see here. You see here. Now I must just wash it with some lukewarm water. And then the towel dry it. And after the towel dry, and then my face will probably look normal again. But I like how it turned out. I do like how it turned out. My skin is nice and soft, and I see that the color of my skin has actually improved a bit. Because I am light of complexion, but because of the sun, I have gotten darker marks. So I bought this, and as you can see, this is the after. And you guys have seen the before, so go check it out, guys, because it looks nice, it looks stunning, and I want to ask you guys just to go check it out, go buy it by Clicks, and then, yeah, there is a variety of masks, there's a variety of properties which they are doing, but go check that out.